But yeah, he's really nice, and he's a sick ninja. I'm excited to see what he's going to do on this portrait.
And we just got an update that we are actually going to see Annabella Heinrichs on the course as an alternate for Jesse LeBrec.
So we'll I'm be so happy to see that. As I mentioned in stage one, I've talked to the Heinrichs family quite a bit over the years, but especially this week, just about making sure that we have a lot of advancement for women in ninja. Look at that, skipping the rope entirely and just jumping right into it is Tyler. They call him TK. Ninja that inspires the most, Caden Lepsack, and he has a chance to beat Caden.
They're both in stage two.
And TK making quick work, going to pass up on Max Feinberg's chalk.
If TK wins, he can buy himself a new pair of pikeman pants here. That pocket's about to come off the back. Wow.
He's going for the skip.
And yep. I think we'll see a lot of the male athletes go for that move. It's safe. It's a safer bet to trust your power than to trust your precision.
But also, that's a lot
course.
Of power. You're coming into that platform hot. You've already seen an athlete get injured on a finished platform today. And there's the chance that you overshoot that platform, which would be the end of your run. So, double-edged sword for sure. Tyler making good work, though, of this stage. What's his time? 35 seconds. Enough to beat Momentum Shift. Wow. He's going for it all. And it worked.
And that's
Beta unlocked. But now the dismount.
Here it is. Perfect.
He's got it for the first time. Tyler Kurtzels is going to stage three. Punches the buzzer. We're going to see a lot of clears. And how about a side flip off of the platform?
Oh, wow. And he is excited about that. I think the whole crowd's excited. Showing us how it is done on the momentum shift now.